Looks like we got ourselves a real rock star here.